Hi, welcome to another episode on Sweden to Scandinavia. Tartarstan is free, actually. Russia is crippled, I would say. They don't have their Murmansk region or Karelia. And they don't have Tartarstan. Or Buryatia. So the Russians are not doing so well. If they've lost coal and iron. Some of the best iron provinces, actually. And it's Warsaw. See, do I have gas attack? No, I don't. Wait, what? Didn't mute. Alright, well, throat's a little bit congested. But I'll be fine. Yeah, everyone's migrating to the Americans. Even Canada. I would invade Swazi, but infamy. Alright, we're getting closer and closer to gas attack. And let's see. Yep, units are different. Alright, now I have gas attack. World War I might be starting soon. This is the German sphere. And then the Japanese. And then my sphere, which is not anything. And I'm gonna be the one to build the Panama Canal if nobody stops me. Probably the British, because they invest so much money. And an increased influence, and then the British will try competing. Well, if I get to 70, I think I'll be able to win. Game industry is or late game prices are starting to decline down here, but prices over here are skyrocketing because of the amount of people in the world. And I'm still importing lumber and wood. Apparently wood's at its highest. I just want this to be finished as quickly as it can be. Anyway, I got a North American colony. Colony. Not gonna research that, but I'm gonna get steel steamers. And it's time to justify the queen. And my navy is here. And just build Why not clippers? steamers. I forgot I'm an interventionist. Making a lot of chairs and a lot of coal. Oh. There's the fascist party. Where is that? Let's see, Formosa, where's that? Alright, so it's this island. And my people need tea. And this province produces tea. And in mass politics, then radios. Then mass culture, then NCO training. Probably tanks. North Zhejiang, South Zhejiang, and West Canton. So I could either gain this, that. So cotton, wood, and a bunch of silk. Or I could get... tea and wood. Or I could go for West Canton, which is... barely anything. So I guess I'll go... for Formosa for the tea. And then North, Xinjiang for the silk, and then South Xinjiang for the, tea. And now I could build some battleships. I'm able to build battleships before I'm able to build cruisers. And most of my population just lost 0.10 money. And the wealthiest has, or the capitalist with 600,000 or 600, but are not putting in the bank. And it's the people in Wari. Bunch of farmers. They're just saving up money, actually. Looks like Japan and the Americans took a split of the Philippines. And it's already starting to become Japanese. And with machine guns. Alright, let's see. Do I have a defense guy? Looks like somewhere in the Ottomans someone got free. These guys did, it's all just sheep. Don't know why the Italians betrayed me. But anyway, the Germans are gonna go ham, I'll say. Take Formosa from China. Especially when they have 14 attack and these guys have 12. Thank you. Wait, Kyrgyzstan? Oh, the Germans also got gas attacked. Yeah, I'll just let the Germans deal with it. Good. Increasing the amount of Swedish I have. Wait, is there a world war? No. You know what, I'm gonna do something a little bit crazy. There we go. Queen Zhao is mine. And we're gonna go up the coast to Beijing. Yeah, let's go to Beijing. Oh, the Soviets got dismantled by the Germans. And I got Ukraine speared? Okay, let's see, what did I take? Not really anything. But Kazakhstan, all of these. So all of these nations are in my sphere. And an electric arc furnace isn't a year. Basically, I'm now slightly prospering off of, Chinese tea. I don't know what it's trying to give me, because that event keeps popping up. Haiti? Why do I have a sphere in Haiti? The Americans are split between, well, not really split, but it's British, American, and Swedish. With this being a coal province. Not coal, a cotton. And Japan's discovered World War. I'm gonna unite the stands. I just need this stand, and then these stands are united. They're all uncivilized, I forgot. Ban the British. See, what are people getting angry about? A lot of Taiwanese nationalists. Then they want schools. And there's already a couple Norwegians and Swedes over here. I'm gaining some fish. I need cheap clothes and lumber. Where's my clothes factory? I need to upgrade them. Do I only have like one clothes factory out of my entire nation? And automobiles are making a massive profit. This province. No, it's the fish province. This will bring profits to the them because fish is like cheap and sulfur is like more expensive. So people wanted schools. Alright, now oil could be produced. Alright, no taxes actually, because I'm making money enough from tariffs. What else do I need for the for them to unite? Do I need Afghanistan? Alright, I'm not sure if I need Afghanistan. Oh, there goes the industries. Gabon. Is it worth? It's just wood, so let's organize Gabon. Rubber, precious goods. Wait, so they don't get independence? What do they need? So tobacco or coffee? So coffee is in demand. Well, this tobacco is in demand. Cotton is also in demand. But tropical wood is good. But do I need to interfere? Thank you. what I need. Gold Rush and... Oh, it's in the coffee area. Some Swedes are like taking a massive trip just for some gold. But it is spiking the population. Culturally, there's like 4%. Not Swedes in Africa. Oh, I see why my economy's crashing. No one's getting their luxury needs. Despite how profitable things are now. Interventionism. Now I could keep all the factories open and keep all the tariffs at max so I don't have to tax the poor. Everywhere you go, there will be a Swede somewhere in the Swedish colonial empire. Like, there's already Norwegians on Formosa or Taiwan. I hope Sweden's number one on... No, we're number three. But we are 12% of the world's furniture production. And 3% of the world's luxury furniture production. Where demand's actually increasing because the population's getting wealthier and wealthier. My capitalist requires oil. Well, it's probably because they're buying cars. Yeah. They're buying cars. anyway, I'm gonna end this video here. Subscribe if you want to. The Baltics are united, actually, now. But, subscribe if you want to. Have a good day. And, goodbye.